Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let happen, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop it. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
I can't remember if grabbing actually does anything. Where are these coming from? Oh, could you move? Turn faster, Chris. Oh, hold. I would if the response time was a tad bit quicker. We don't have any health items. Got how much I dislike this moment. It's both really good and really annoying. Shit! So this is why I hate forced co-op. With somebody else playing Sheva, this wouldn't be as difficult as it is. But Resident Evil games are not supposed to be co-op. Recover faster, Chris! So for me, this is the game where Resident Evil starts going downhill, because it's a complete removal of the almost survival horror aspect of it. And it's partly down to the forced co-op and the terrible AI. Trying. There we go. Is that the end of it? Please say yes. Oh, checkpoint, that's good, at least.
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it.
Trying. There we go. Sorted.
Nice.
Got my health. trying. Where'd you come from? Hey, we did it. I assume. Yes. Yeah, no. There's no way that should have worked, but game logic and plot armor. Two wonderful things in gaming. Oh, God, no, it's this bit. How did he sneak up on you? Oh, hello. Peekaboo. Yeah, those pea shooters are not going to cut it. Thanks, Eagle Eye. Yes! Alright, not quite yet. Oh shit, I thought I ducked.
Wall.
Yes. Just trying to ignore the side guys and just focus on Bigfoot here. Please let this be the last one. Because I cannot survive this much longer. Damn it. Shit. Fucking hell, how am I gonna do this? Maybe don't use all the barrels at once. This follows traditional gaming logic. It should be like a round of three. There we go. One down. Yes, got the duck in that time. Ah, so you can actually dodge that. Yes, okay. This should be number two. Come on. Come on, you ugly bastard. There we go. Yes. Grab. Or not. Keep shooting then, apparently. Yes. Okay, good. Please be the last one. Sorry if I'm being quiet, but it's been so long since I've played through Resident Evil 5. Yes! You big fucker. Not the car. Come on, dude. Yeah, you sleep it off. That's going to knacker the suspension.
Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
There you go, Sheva.
Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that.
That was a quick turnaround, Jesus. Not quite sure this vehicle meets health and safety regulations. But again, I'm not a qualified boatsman. Oh god, look at those disgusting B ranks.
Disgusting!
You can view the Magini file in the library. Why, thank you, that's most gracious. Anyway, it is that time again. I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil 5, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.